Hi, I'm Max, and today we're going to talk about compression fittings. Compression fittings are usually used for gas or water applications and can safely connect pipes without soldering. A compression fitting is not suitable for use with hoses because you will deform them. If you are looking for a fitting for your hose, then please take a look at our hose pillars or hose clamps. Compression fittings are available in 2, 3, or 4 connection points. To install them, first slide the nut over the end of the tube and then the ring. Insert the tube into the compression coupling and tighten the nut firmly. In this case, fixed means fixed. If you fasten the nut too hard, you run the risk of breaking the compression ring. After tightening, do not turn the nut back, because the connection can start to leak. Make sure that the pipe is cut off straight and that there are no burrs on it. It is best to sand the pipe properly so that the connection is completely smooth. Our advice is to use a pipe cutter and sandpaper to obtain a straight and smooth end. We recommend flushing the pipe if possible, so you prevent any filings from getting into your equipment or drinking water. Compression couplings are available in stainless steel or brass. Stainless steel is the most robust. It is used for high pressure applications and is resistant to a wide range of media. It is relatively expensive though. Brass is a cheaper material and a standard choice for water or gas. It is less resistant to corrosive media. These fittings should not be loosened after they make their connection. If they are unassembled, the compression ring needs to be replaced before it can be reused. Do you have any questions about compression fittings or any other product? Then please contact me or anyone else from Tameson.